Hi guys. Today I'm going to prepare a avocado salad. So, the first step is you need to get toasted bread and you need to put butter on it and then, okay? The second step is you need to smash avocado what I got over here. And you need to get all this stuff. And you need pepper and salt today. Okay, so the first step is you can chop it any with this. So I'm going to chop it tomato. I'm going to put tomato all around. Okay. Then I'm going to put onions. Now I'm going to put Canadian, wait, what is that? Coriander leaf. Okay. After we put everything, we get a little salt. We pour it. And then, we take a little salt and pour it. And now we take a little pepper and pour it. And then we will take the lemon, squeeze it, it. Okay, you need to mix it nicely and you need to mix it until it becomes like, I'll show you, it becomes like this. Now we take the toasted bread, okay, and we take two slices of bread, take one whole scoop of avocado, spread it nicely and clearly. Spread it right every corner, like every space. You don't want like one spread it like this much, but keep on spreading it till it like this. Now let's spread it to the other bread. We want a lot of avocado so that you can get healthy and then for even more healthy, vegetable and whole wheat bread. I put in a lot of avocado because I love avocado. Okay, so now we need to spread a nice leaf on clearly for both. Everything for both. Okay, and now we take and now we put it back and let's take this avocado sandwich out. So yummy. You should find them at home.